Who is HRODEBERT FJORDE? I googled my name and read, I was a coward who shot Jesse James. Also, I've been a mayor of Toronto who had a penchant for cocaine. I googled again, this time including my middle name, and learned I was a university professor who liked underage students. I googled once more, adding poet, and discovered I was dead. Let the bureaucracy work for you.